Welcome to Modular Classroom. Here we are going to see how the student can submit an assignment in the Google Classroom given by the teacher. Choose your classwork and you can view the work given by the teacher in the form of a test questions. Just touch that. Here you can see the two questions given and your due date is by tomorrow 10 a.m. So within 10 a.m. you should submit this given work. So as there is a question asked and there is no MCQ or no choose, the only way is you have to write the answers in a paper and take a snap of it, or you have to type the answers in and convert into a Word file or a PDF file. When you're writing the answers in the paper, after that you can take a snap and convert that image into a PDF and then submit it as an assignment. So how you're going to do that work is, just click on this view assignment and you will be taken to another page where you can see just two questions, and after preparing the answer material and converting into PDF, just click here as add or create. From that you choose the file. There are various options. You can attach it by Google Drive, or you can just give the link of that particular file, or you can just attach it as a file itself. So now I'm choosing file. You will be taken to another window, insert files using Google Drive. There are four options: recent, upload, My Drive and start. From this you can choose in where your file has been located. Now I am choosing recent, as now just now I have uploaded my answers in the PDF format. So I am just selecting the test assignment or PDF and I am choosing add. Now the particular test assignment or PDF file is going to be assigned as my assignment. After that I want to surely ensure that turn in button has been clicked. Then a message will be asking, test one, turn in your work, one attachment will be submitted for test. I have to click turn in so that my assignment will be sent as I have submitted my assignment to my teacher. This is the way that the student has to submit the assignment given by the teacher in the Google Classroom. Thanks for watching.